God, do you, are you getting revelation from that?
Amen.
Well, come on, y'all, this is what God said. God said we had this word with us this all the time. We just treat it like it's anything. We don't look at it and say, this is God speaking to me. Because he said, we said, who is the God speaking to me? We be trying to do everything he said, and we say in our heart, oh, how I love Jesus. The word wants to be made flesh. The word wants to jump out of this binder and get into you and walk.
Come on.
Somebody in the grocery store, you can pray for them because the word is going to compel you to do the things that Christ did.
Amen.
You are not going to see signs and wonders until you become the word made flesh. Keep praying about it. Keep praying about it. See, that's a good revelation. See, that's what that, the woman, when she went to the well, you know, you won't read that whole thing, but that's what Jesus said. It's really here. If you look over there, when Jesus said, you know, he asked her for a drink. I got this issue in my life. My husband not acting right. My children all crazy and throwed off. You don't understand? Have I got to hit myself, y'all? Right there. I got sickness in my body. I don't care about me.
Jesus. Hallelujah.
I got all these problems. I got all these issues, mother. Don't I care about me? Let me just pick up my stuff and walk into this well.
Jesus.
This is the best part of my day. Wow. And then I go to this well that's going to give me some water that's not going to last long. That's going to run out.
Yeah.
Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all been visiting the kind of wells. Y'all been visiting the kind of wells. You know where they want to have to go, either get your joy there, you know, go there, there's no more joy there. I'm talking about that man there.
All right.
I'm talking about your job.
Yeah.
You know the wells I'm talking about. I'm talking about your bank account. Man, bring it, hold up. I'm talking about them sometime in friends. Wait a minute now, y'all might jump in. I'm talking about your family. You know the way of the drive.
Yeah.
You know when you look for your hope was in.
Yeah.
Your joy was in.
Yeah.
Your faith was in.
Yeah.
Some status.
Yeah.
Something that is temporal.
Yeah.
I've been to the wells several times.
Yeah.
You know they got addiction wells.
Yes.
But Jesus said, I'm going to buy a
seat. Yes.
Jesus said, I'm going to Samaria seat.
Yes.
That was a divine compulsion to want to go see some. How many of you have had a divine compulsion to go see somebody?
Yes.
Y'all saying, yes, that's right. I'm asking a question.
Yes.
See, y'all, I'm going to tell y'all something. Hallelujah. I've been fasting a bit, y'all. I don't want to say
I
I'm talking about the divine, not you just going on there to see them, see what they got to eat for dinner. You know what I'm saying? This not going to see, you know how much I'm going, just going to see if they house dirty or not. You know. First lady, get on with that. Because I can't care about this thing. You know what, guys, I love to have, the Lord likes to have fun. You know that?
Yes.
Now, you in the praise group? You all, what are you doing in the praise group? You dance?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, glory to God.
Amen.
You, does God give you some answers? You is in them? When do you have to be Jesus Christ? Okay, I'll just move. All right, so you get booked.